Thank you guys for joining me on this video. We're getting ready to get into the start of the build process for the one of the secondary tool cabinet that was sitting on the floor that you guys saw in the previous videos. It's been kind of hidden, but we're finally getting it built. We're going to switch everything over and we're going to move everything into the new tool cabinets. Given I have sped up this footage to about 120-130% speed, so be warned there may be nauseous with this because there's a lot of movement in it. And on top of that, if I hadn't have done this, it would have been close to an hour and 15 minutes long. So let's get right into the video. See you in the video.
Turn it back around, can't stop me. Ooh, yeah, can't stop me now. Thank you. Thank you. Around, hit that jive, come down. Got that jukebox playing loud. Swing, swing with me, dancing on until the dawn. Got me drinking all night long. There ain't no time like tonight. Swing, swing with me. Sway your hips around and move me to the rhythm. Take you on the dance floor. Feel you close to me, like the harmony. Come and swing with me to the beat. It's on repeat. I play a lot for the crowd. Won't you swing with me? Turn it up and feel the heat. Oh, ooh, break it down, go to town. Won't you swing with me? To the beat. It's on repeat. I groove around to the sound. Won't you swing with me? Turn it up and feel the heat. Ooh, baby, baby, won't you come and swing with me? Thank you.
All right, guys, this is coming up to the final process and final steps. All the wood for the stand is now cut. That'll be in a video here pretty soon. The toolbox is built. Miniature cabinet built. There's my my polishing cart. Remember how I said, guys, I have both cabinets built now? Well, they are. Almost 100% stocked now. I just got a couple of things I got to move up here from the basement. Some of that's going to go down to the storage unit. Definitely storage unit. Yeah, I'm going to do storage unit on a lot of stuff, but there's my stock on gloves. I'll have to do a review on this because this is a brand new product I recently got. It's a ozone machine. But as I said, most of this is going to go down to the storage unit. The detail cart's completely dismantled. Pressure washer is off of it. Compressor's in its final position. This is the auto detail cabinet. This is the one that's going to have all the chemicals and all that stuff in it. Gonna have all the chemicals and all that in that cabinet. This cabinet is the flammables, oils, and other stuff. As you guys can see, oh, there's my fender covers from where I'm working on the engine bays. Yeah, I may go a little overkill and buy more some washer fluid, but. All the oils and shit like that's in here, and it's all ready to go. Got my Adams polishes sign up there, which is going to go on the wall somewhere around here. Those are coming down, that's coming down, and it's going to get wrapped up here pretty soon. Got a week in March that I'm off for my other job, and we're going to finish it up completely at that point. So let's finalize up this video and let's get out of here. Thank you, bye guys. Thank you for watching, guys. Like, share, subscribe. Do what you want to do. But come back next time and I'll see you again next video. Bye.